materials are, these are the materials, a Pringles box and a tumbler and a hot glue gun and a circle shaped cardboard and a knife to cut, and you could also use scissors, and this is color A4 sheet and this is the normal A4 sheet. Let's make it. Take a lid off and take a A4 sheet and wrap it. Just the lid and you could store anything secret in it. Don't say it to anyone. You should stick it here with hot glue gun or some glue. See friends, I stuck it. Now you could also close the lid, and after that you don't want the lid also, it's okay friends. You need to cover this circle with white paper and stick it over here like this. See friends, we got our lid ready. See friends, now we need to take four toothpicks and put one here, one here and one here and one here, and we need to do it in the opposite direction. The four toothpicks are perfect. Now we need to take a black color woolen thread, but I don't have black, so that I'm taking my dark color green woolen thread. And now we need to do like this. We need to do it for two rows. And here we need to tie it. Watch till the end and you will like it. Now we need to get the scissors and this over here. This should be over this side. And tie it perfectly. Thank you.